A candlelight vigil is now scheduled for the 7-year-old girl who police say was kidnapped and killed by a FedEx driver in Texas. Athena Strand disappeared from her driveway of her family's home last Wednesday, prompting a massive manhunt. Her body was found 2 days later. Investigators say a 31-year-old FedEx driver has been charged with capital murder and aggravated kidnapping. Police have not indicated a possible motive here. They say the suspect did not know the family or the child.